What up, ZombieZombie49 here, and today we finally have another LEGO gun in ages. It's been like months, guys. Sorry, I've just been dealing with work and school, like I said. So, let's go ahead and kick this video off with the UMP45. So, I really tried on this gun. As you can see, I did the color scheme well. Got the working trigger. However, this was not working. I had some slight troubles with it. And, you know, honestly, first day back at building LEGO guns, you know, I wasn't too worried. So, taking a look down the sights, I hope I did it justice, because it does look kind of good. I mean, it's got that, it's a Heckler and Koch weapon, so I was kind of expecting it, you know, to be like the, what is it, the MP5, but however, it isn't. So, yeah. Plain simple for the front sight is a tire. You know, not too hard, nothing too comp about that. So, yeah, let me know what y'all want to see out this channel. You know, I got some really cool action figures I could show off. Got a new set. So yeah, just let me know what y'all want to see, and I'll see y'all zombies next time. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.